After you import the course content, including the lecture note, activity, or assessment from previous session in Smart UMS into the new courses of current semester, you will need to update the information of some of the content. What you need to do first is to go to the Turn Editing On. Okay. Then after that, go to the content that you want to update. For example, I want to update the lecture note. Just go to Edit. Edit Setting. Go to the file. So now you can see a file. So what you need to do, you need to click on the file and then delete. Okay. Okay. So after delete the file, then it's empty. Then you have to put your new file in the Smart UMS to replace the file. So let's say this is my new lecture note, just put here. And then save and return to the course. So just by a few seconds, I already replaced the file. For the assignment, so what you need to update for sure is the submission date and also the expired date for the assignment. So similarly, you go to the Edit, Edit Setting. And you should change the date as well. And also the due date. And the cutoff date. Then you can save and return to the course. So you can do the same thing to update the information of each of the content in Smart UMS just by click the Edit button, Edit Setting.